Hello guys, in today's video I'll talk about how to become a data analyst in 3 months. The answer is research data analytics, take relevant coursework, develop technical skills, review programming languages, and develop soft skills. So that's it for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.